It's an illusion. Try, 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 and you will only come to this conclusion. Love and marriage, love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. Dad was told by mother, you can't have one. You can't have one without the other.
If someone's getting married, you're all looking at me.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to celebrate the love and union of Christina Georgie and Kieran Hartman. Honestly, I'm not really supposed to say this, but on a personal note, these two are my favorite couple that I've ever hitched, bar none. And I mean in my entire 60-second career as a musician. Yous guys. Family, friends, plus ones. You too. We have a great show for you today. Dearly beloved, if any person can show just cause why they may not be joined together today, please keep it to yourself. I've got a job to do here, and a lot of these people have come a long way to get here today, so please don't ruin it. However, come and see me afterwards, because I love some gossip, by all means. And now, the first milestone, some say foundation, of any great marriage is proclaiming your love and devotion for all to hear from the ceremonial mountaintop of social media. Will you, Christina and Kieran, accept this Facebook relationship status of married to each other for the rest of your digital lives? In nomine Dei, Mark Zuckerberg. All things Facebook.
They did.
I like it. Dearly beloved, one, all of you are present today because in one way or another, you have been a part of Christina's or Kieran's life. Unless, of course, you're the plus one that they haven't even met yet. Don't worry, plus ones. For today's purposes, we can pretend that you've known this couple for years. So to help you get to know them better, here's a fun fact. Christina loves making gnocchi. And Kieran is, in fact, a master pumpkin carver. On behalf of the bride and groom, a loving welcome to all. Today we witness a marriage that began with online dating. Christina started her dating profile with TheOnion.com, a local Chicago spoof newspaper. And Kieran started his dating profile with Fark.com, which is a website with satirical views on real news stories. Christina almost bypassed Kieran's profile when she saw five little words that would eventually bond them forever. Those five little words were, I'm fond of the funny. Innumerable factors, tremendous amounts of laughter, join them together, adding to both their lives to create something greater than what existed before. It's a little early. Dearly beloved, marriage means many different things to many different people. To Christina and Kieran, marriage means being in love for the rest of your life. Marriage means walking hand in hand together. It's laughing with each other about the silly things. In marriage, love is trusting each other when you are apart. And it's celebrating when things are going well and being there for each other when things are not. It's about listening and understanding. It's thinking of new and fun things together. In marriage, love is working together in co-op video game sessions. Yeah. It's about sharing and taking turns buying toilet paper and the cat litter. It's getting over disappointments and hurts, knowing that these are present in all relationships. It's growing old together, shaking your fists at young whippersnappers, and telling them to get off your lawn. It's the realization that there is no one else in the world you'd rather be with than the one that you are married to. And Christina, Kieran, may the only time your marriage be divided is when the Chicago Bears and the New England Patriots compete in the Super Bowl.
It's on.
Dearly beloved. Okay. Kieran, please join hands. Kieran, do you take Christina to be your wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish from this day forward until death do you part?
I do.
So far, so good. Christina, do you take Kieran to be your husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, to love and to cherish from this day forward till death do you part?
I do.
Yay.
Dearly beloved, Christina and Kieran have written their own vows, which they wish to speak now.
I, Christina, take you, Kieran, through sickness and in hangovers, which undoubtedly will start tomorrow. So we're getting these vows pretty quick. I take you through hijinks and shenanigans. I promise to respect and cherish you. And I will provide you a solid alibi that will hold up in the court of law. I vow to grow old, wise, and less mature with you the rest of my life. And I
promise to laugh when ring noise, big fart noises in your chair. And
to accept you exactly the way that you are now and in the future. Kieran, just so you know, you are a Chewbacca to my C-3PO. You're carrying me when I fall apart. You're the lid to my crock pot, the Elston Avenue to my bicycle. You're the spice to my spice rack. I should say that again. You're the spice to my spice rack. You're the Commander Shepard to my Liara. Any Mass Effect fans out there? Mass Effect.
Oh,
you know, Dara. You are the Carl Castle to my wait, don't tell me. But in all seriousness, finally, I, Christina Georgie, promise to take you, Kieran Hartnett, to always be there for you and to love you for the remarkable person that you are.
I, Kieran, take you, Christina, through sickness and hangovers, through hijinks and shenanigans, to respect and cherish you. Christina, you are the Triforce of my Legend of Zelda quest. You are the ice cubes in my rum and coke. You are the Thelma to my Louise. You are not the dramatic suicide. You are the controller to my Xbox. You are the Ethernet cable to my local area network. You are the Ira Glass to my This American Life. Finally, I, Kieran Hartnett, promise to you, Christina Georgie, to always be there for you and love you for the remarkable person that you are.
Nice.
Nice. Dearly. Beloved. For years, couples have exchanged rings as a token of their vows. Christina and Kieran, let these rings be a great tribute to your belief in one another. May the rings symbolize the love you have now, and the love will continuously grow deeper and surer with every year you spend together. May I have the rings? Pretty please. Thank you. Kieran, take Christina's ring and place it on her finger and repeat after me. Just like the soup, salad, and breadsticks at Olive Garden.
Just like the soup, salad, and breadsticks at Olive Garden.
My love for you is never ending. With this ring, I take you, Christina.
With this ring, I take you, Christina.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
Stand on it, hang it
up! Christina, take Kieran's ring and place it on his finger and repeat after me.
That's her finger.
That'll do. Just like the Energizer Bunny, my love for you keeps going.
Just like the Energizer Bunny, my love for you keeps going.
And going and going.
And going and going.
And going and going and going.
And going and going and going.
With this ring, I take you, Kieran, to be my lawful wedded husband.
With this ring, I take you, Kieran, to be my lawful wedded husband.
Dearly beloved, Christina and Kieran, in the presence of your family, friends, and plus ones who have joined you to share in this moment of joy, you have declared your deep love, affection, and hilarity for each other. You have stated your wish to live together, always open to a deeper, richer friendship and partnership. You have formed your own union based on respect, jokes, and honor. Therefore, it is my joyful responsibility to officially acknowledge, by the power invested in me and the Castle Grayskull, I now pronounce you man and wife. Kieran, you may high five, and then kiss your bride.
Yeah!
Mr. and Mrs. Kieran and Christina Hartnett.